What's up, YouTube? Welcome to another episode of Gaming with Dragonist. Today is day 35 on Ranch Simulator. Let's go see what we've got going on. How did my pan get clear over there? Okay, apparently we still have a bunch of pork to process. We have cheese still curing. Alright, let's go retrieve our pan. I'm not sure why it's over there. That's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted. Let's go add an egg to it too. I see a baby moving around in there. And there it goes. Hopefully we don't get a fertile egg. Alright guys, so if you're paying attention, I just added milk and an egg to our ground meat to make sausages with out of this one. We're gonna try it. See if it's worth it. All right. Let's go check in everything on the barn in the barn. Let those cure. They got plenty of grain. I didn't see any big ones in there. Still have milk over here I gotta do. Not full, but I don't want to waste it. Stuck on top of the canisters. Move, cow. Sorry, cow. Not sure where the point came from, but oh well. Alright, all of our cows have been milked. girls outside. Checking all of our multiple pins. They all look good. Got lots of pigs ready to butcher. I need to go get a pig for this one, for the one we butchered. But, alright. Let's go make this into cheese. Let's go finish the meat. Just gonna do that. There we go. All right. For now, I'm only gonna do the one because I want to see what it sells for. See if it's worth it. Cooler's empty now. I do need to finish using that milk though, because it's not good for anything else. Looks like I can add it to one more. I am curious to see what it's going to do for the cells though. Guess that's all the milk I'm able to use. It must be pretty much empty. I don't know. Five more to process. one left in the cooler. Put that back in the Jeep UTV because it's my hunting one. Callus are already almost done. It's alright, we'll come back for him. We'll take this cooler and go get us a pig. Oh, better go get gas while we're at it. Just in case, might as well have you ready, right? Shooting off to the side. Dang it. Stop. There we go. I wonder why it's doing that. I knew that cheese wasn't gonna be worth crap. Because I screwed up and forgot to put the blue cheese mold in it. And that's alright. That's still not a bad payout, though. It's really not. And where do you think you're going? And of course, there's a cow right at the door. Come on. Nice try, girl. My grass grew back. Had it all mowed. It's alright. When I restart in June, I'll remow it all again. Let's go milk my girls for the night. Let's see, are they all in so I can at least shut the door? Nope, go figure. That's all right. Go grab the buckets from the house. Oh yeah, I can only carry one at a time. I really hope they fix that in the June update, because that gets so annoying. Seriously, we have two hands. In real life, we can carry two buckets. So, I hope they fix that in the June update. Alright, now. Bring her in. She's right in the way. We're gonna get rid of her first. Oh, sorry, cow. Hit the wrong key. Thank you. Well, all right then. Since I'm in here. I'm actually thinking I'm gonna get rid of some of my girls, my chickens. But we'll see. Just thinking about it. Oh, I did not want to do that. Getting out of here is gonna be fun. Hey, I did it. I didn't let anything in or out. Nice. Alright. Oh, wait. I already milked her. And I did that. Again. There we go. Alright. Good night, guys. Take this milk in. We'll process the cheese tomorrow. About think I need 4 more buckets. I'll think on it, because even if I'm adding it, I only need 26 eggs. So I'm thinking I might get rid of some of my hens. Considering they're only worth $6. But we'll see what the multiplier, I mean, if it does any good to even add it, and maybe I'll just get rid of my chickens completely. I don't know. We'll see. To be continued for sure. We'll figure it out. Alright guys, we're gonna end it right there. Thanks for watching guys, hope you enjoyed. Leave a comment, like, share, subscribe, and I hope to see you on the next day.